An early morning fire caused significant damage to a Northwest Albuquerque convenience store. Flames broke out at the Murphy Express near Alameda and Cottonwood Drive. Crews had it mostly under control within a half hour of their arrival. The damage was contained to the front entrance and facade. No one was hurt. The cause is still under investigation.